Wendy Wilkie reporting to you live from High Duke Mountain. It's been a grueling 2 days since the initial takeover of the southern frontier, but as I stand here with the Citadel burning behind me, I can happily say the threat is over. Cities may have been destroyed, but we can help rebuild them. Force may have been burned, but we can help regrow them. And lives may have been lost, but we can help remember. And remember we must, for there is one man who is responsible for the downfall of the evil General Storm. One man who stood up to the tyranny and crushed it with fierce courage. He remains faceless, but someone who we are forever indebted to. In this legendary tale, our hero has vanished. So wherever he may walk, let God be with him. The danger has passed, for now.